Alright, bro. Ready for this?
Oh, I'm always ready.
All right.
Live for Food Truck Friday.
We're trying the taco casserole from Morning King Casserole. With tater tots, taco meat, sour cream, corn, beans. It's pretty much breakfast. Well, not just breakfast. Breakfast for dinner. It just reminds me of my college days. I mean, if I had this during my times when I'm studying for finals, I would have dropped out.
Underneath those shades, his eyes rolled in the back of his head.
That's a foodgasm right there.
Which one? Was it a bacon or a chili? I want
this. This is amazing. I have never had anything like this. Underneath these shades are tears. Just collecting inside the lungs. Right now. Actually, it's quite foggy. This is bomb.
Thanking you guys for making you guys our new crispy carnitas corn taco. And we have a different way of doing it. After we get the meat, we put it on the grill, we squirt au jus into it, get it nice and crispy, put it on the corn tortilla with black bean smear, coleslaw, queso fresco cheese, jalapeno avocado salsa, and queso fresco. My recommendation with crispy pork tacos would be to do a small drizzle of pico pico hot sauce. Boom! And there we go, boss. Look at this.
Look at these beauties.
I need your honest opinion. Tell me what you think.
It smells amazing. Just
a judge.
Drizzle, drizzle.
Very good.
That's a real bite. Man. None of this little nibbling stuff. Who nibbles nowadays?
No nibblies.
No nibblies.
You gotta get a nice fold on that taco.
It's kinda hard, man. It's a giant taco.
He nearly took half that taco away.
Hey, man. That's how too many eats. And this taco, sir? I would say this, I don't know which one's better, the shrimp or the
shrimp. The shrimp's pretty damn good. We're gonna come out with a line of tacos that no one else can compare with out here. I'm tired of people saying tacos, tacos, tacos. We're gonna come out with some bomb ass tacos. I'm serious.
I don't know how you do it, but.
And my wife can't do it, bro.
Last bite of the taco.
Crispy and juicy. It's either toss it between this and the shrimp, but get one of each.